A powerful Tyranid creature has been spotted, Commander. This insidious beast is an especially powerful Ravener. It has burrowed through multiple Imperial Guard outposts, wreaking havoc with morale. The beast's power means it's likely spawned from a primary hive.
These Raveners can appear without warning.
Weapons ready. Repositioning.
Tactical squad repositioning.
Priority target! Drive forward!
Hostile movement up ahead, brothers.
Oh,
vigilant.
Field generators are deploying now, Commander. Additional generators will not be available until your next deployment.
Reposition. Target acknowledged. Fine work, brothers.
There it is! Eliminate it!
That was the scout here.
One shot.
The alien!
Under attack!
Battle won.
Let our enemies beware, our victory is ours.
Congratulations on your victory, Commander. You're now a step closer to obtaining the biotoxin sample we need. Angelos out.
This cut is deep. Any deeper and I would have lost an eye, like Captain Thule.
How did Captain Thule lose his eye? He would never answer when we asked him.
Modesty on his part. He lost it on Cronus when he destroyed the Necron Lord. The blow should have killed him. Sheer stubbornness was the only thing that could explain how he survived.
He never did take credit for destroying the Necron Lord. He always attributed it to Mikolas. But those of us close to the fight saw that Mikolas had already gone down to wounds.
Captain Thule liked to see his men succeed. I think that was what he liked most about command.
Commander, we have a priority target. A lictor has been...